And more Susquehanna Valley news this morning. An investigation is underway in Franklin County after a fatal motorcycle crash. State police say a 22-year-old man was killed. That crash happened on the 10,000 block of Richmond Road in Middle Township just after 8 last night.